In the new film, Twisters, James Paxton, son of the late actor Bill Paxton, makes a heartfelt cameo. This role marks a tribute to his father's legacy, as Bill Paxton was known for his memorable performances in disaster movies. James appears in a scene that pays homage to his father's iconic work, adding a personal touch to the film. The cameo has been well received by fans and critics alike, highlighting the connection between the two actors and celebrating Bill Paxton's influence on the film industry.